I've been with everything.
I'm waiting for fire. We were back.
I'm going to be. Yeah, she loves
it. Yeah, T too.
T? You were sitting. I saw where you were sitting.
Right between us. Yeah.
Collecting both sides.
Yeah, we
can. You know what? Man, did you take five? Did you take five when you played Victor?
No.
I took Victor. It's those 2 9 miles and the same 9 miles.
Did you lose on that?
Yeah,
how much money did you
Everything was going to be good.
You know what's funny? Like, it's always that way. It's either like, it's either going to be too bad.
Yeah, I mean, it was just
like, it's awesome.
Thank you.
that one at Shuny.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to like people.
I know. He's not desperate yet to ask me.
Take your
pick. that's way better than the other one, because the other one was not like.
Thank you.
That's why you can't. saw a lot of it, like the workers' doors and stuff, like how it was going to be.
Thank you. friends, but
I was like, there's no way they're gonna get one out right. Yeah. So I was like, I just pressed this one. Yeah. And they won. They won.
Did he beat you, or did you lose?
Both.
Oh, that's both. Yeah.
I got three balls to get out to tie it 4-4. He played real good. The kid played real good.
Uh-huh.
I got the seven hanging. I just got to shoot it in, come over the side rail, come out so I could shoot the eight and go that way. And I end up hitting the side rail and coming through over here, and I'm like this. I got to back cut the eight. End up beating.
Yeah.
But he played good, and I lost my concentration.
Yeah.
The thing I've been working on for about the last week and a half is staying focused. Staying
yeah,
really
it's hard
focused.
To do. Yeah, it's hard to do.
Really focused. And yeah. and it's 2-1 me with him. And I should have got out, and I didn't get out. Then it would have been 3-1.
Yeah.
And it just turned everything around. And then the next thing I know, it's 4-2 him, and then 4-3, and then I got a chance to tie it again, and I do something stupid. I mean, it was just stupid.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
beat him?
Oh, was it? Yeah. He's a good player. He plays back east. Yeah, he plays good.
I've played him before.
Yeah. Who's your next victim? You got the grandson giving you the vibes.
Yeah.
Thank you. to go in there, watch your stuff. I'm going to go in there.
Huh?